And welcome into sports, everybody. Let the good times roll. Last night at 10, we took you inside the locker room after Tulsa football's overtime defeat of Florida Atlantic. Old Hurricane and new head coach Philip Montgomery all fired up. Montgomery arrived last December with a simple mantra: fun, fast, and physical football. Saturday was certainly fun.
It's great as a player, you know, to have a fiery, passionate coach. I mean, he's got all the passion in the world, and you can see it in everything he does. It's awesome. That locker room was something else after the game. It was pretty fun.
Remember, at the end of the day, it is still just a game, and you got to have fun. And when you have fun, you relax, and you play, and you enjoy the process.
Golden Hurricane heading to Albuquerque, visiting New Mexico this Saturday. The